So now that I've given you the chords, the target notes, and the scales, once again, I'm going to show you an improvisation that closely follows the target notes, and then I'm just going to improvise over it.